السلام عليكم.
السلام ورحمة الله.
نعم، name state and question please.
My name is Nizar ibn Jamal and I'm calling from New York City.
Brother Nizar, and your question, Brother Nizar.
Oh, my question is handshaking someone the imitation of the kuffar? If I see my friends and I handshake them, would that be like a sin?
There is a hadith, I don't recall, but I know it's in the Sunan. In one of the Sunan, Tirmidhi or Abi Dawood, one of the two, the Prophet sallallahu or Musnad Ahmad, Ahdi bil Hadith Tawil, that every time that you shake the hand of another Muslim, the sins fall down after this handshake. So there is nothing wrong with that.
The sins go down.
Sins, both sins in the hands they go down after this handshake. But again, we have to distinguish here between handshaking a male and a female. It is forbidden to handshake a female who is not lawful for you to handshake her hand, because you could marry her. She's a non-mahram. But shaking hands with the brothers is something that is highly recommended. It's much better than any other thing that you can do. جزاك الله خيرا، بارك الله فيك.